remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year. Pretty lights on the
Good morning, guys, or good afternoon. Welcome to our vlog. You may need a stepladder.
You want to go grab a stepladder?
That other set.
Okay. Finished product. That shit works.
How can we dwell on the relevant details? We fussing and fight over differences. Don't make a difference if you fail, then we fail. Don't matter the color your skin is, don't matter your age or your sex or religion. Look, I love you for being yourself, but I hate the division that's growing within us. That's why I don't like people. I don't like broke people or rich people or drunk people or sober people. Lately, I don't want to know you people. Nah, but somebody got to show you people that we got to start looking at a bigger picture, because soon it's going to be over, people.
Daily Jackpots, a chance to win with every spin and a guaranteed winner by 11 p.m. every day.
And everybody's gonna say, oh my god, your cooking is too big. Well, you make your butter chicken the way you want to make your butter chicken. I'm gonna make my butter chicken the way I want to make mine. Nothing being rude, because I have some friends that would yell at me and laugh at me because I'm not spending 12 hours on making a butter chicken sauce that's coming from a jar that's right over there. So everybody can deal with what I want to do. Same with my Christmas tree. You don't like it? Don't look at it. Who likes protein? This family likes protein. And then you're gonna see me put some salt. Oh my god, it's sodium. No. She does about 13 to 15,000 steps a day. Which, that equivalent of sodium, she needs to start actually having more calories. So anybody wants to micromanage about her weight or what she needs to do, maybe you should go and look.
Yes, Mom.
No, I didn't get her flowers, Mom, okay? Don't deserve it yet. The reason why I didn't get her flowers is because it took me 2.5 hours to put up that tree. Thanks a lot, Mom. Love ya. And don't worry, Claude, I know you're sitting there laughing. Yeah, you learn. Look at the sodium that we're putting in. Oh my god. We'll never leave.
That's a lot of pepper.
Yeah, it's actually nothing with the...
You know there's probably about 2 pounds of chicken in there?
Yeah, probably.
It's going to take a little bit for that to cook down. This ain't going to be a quick butter chicken. Do apologize, fans. But it ain't going to be a quick butter chicken because it took me X amount of hours to do what I needed to do to put up Christmas tree.
No.
It's none y'all business because we're having naan bread.
I told that to your dad once.
Mm-hmm.
And your Uncle Frankie. Your Uncle Frankie's like, did you just think of that? I'm like, no, but yes. He goes, what do you mean? I'm like, well, I'm non-bred. I grew up in the city. I'm like, nah, nah.
Yeah.
And I'm like, also I grew up
in the town. The ground beef is in there.
Well, that's... You might want to... Oh, I'm still eating anyway, so... Okay. We lucked out.
Now...
Okay, so this is the final product. Some chicken, some rice, some naan bread, buttered chicken, and the Christmas tree beside me.
Emma, are you gonna say goodnight? Say goodnight.
Your flies open. Hmm? Dan.